My name is Dan Meyers, and I am going to improvise a bit of piano music and some of it not improvised, but some of it will be classical, some of it will be maybe blues, and a lot of it will be sounds I've never heard either. Again, the first thing I like to do with the piano is to just feel it. Just feel what it particularly sounds like and just react to its sound. And since it's a hot summer day, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place this by a stream. And like, we'll just sort of sit back and listen to the water and pretend we're playing by a stream. now that we're cooled a lot off a little bit with a little water, let's go into summertime. You know the song, summertime. Don't you just love it the way the piano sounds when it dies out like that? It's just so satisfying. We did some nature water. Let's do one of my favorite things to do is to listen to wind chimes and then imitate the different sounds with what the wind provides is such a variety to rhythms. And the wind chimes only have just basically these notes in it. These particular wind chimes have this primarily a D minor chord, and they sound like this. Thank you. piano is so full of rich harmonics. Anyway, I'm gonna go to some Bach now, and this will be from the B flat partita, the first partita, and I will do bits and pieces of five different excerpts of that, which will start with the prelude and go to the Allemande next after that, and then to the Courante, and then to a minuet, and ending the Bach with the jig.
Thank you.
So there's a little Bach, and here is a little Schumann. That was about strange lands and people from a suite by Robert Schumann. Scenes from childhood. And Mozart, perhaps my favorite of the Mozart piano sonatas, K310, and sounds something like this. This is a portion of the first movement, which I'll follow with a portion of the second movement. And here's a bit of the second movement. Thank you. as the Mozart. I often play Juba dance after I play the Mozart, but I'm going to save that for the end, of this performance. Something I haven't done yet today here is this tank drum, which I absolutely love. Not sure if it's gonna, actually I'm gonna, in order to get the right perspective, I'm gonna use this bench and then be about here. One of my favorite things. Propane tank made into a drum to a D Dorian scale, which simply means that it has a B instead of a B flat. Thank you. when I have a beautiful piano like this sitting around? What am I doing with that old propane tank? Anyway, I'll go back to the piano here. Let's do a little improvising. I've got an idea. I have a little track here that I did some time ago called, well, that's not, it's not it. We already did that one. Let's see. That's not it either, though that's a good one. In fact, why not? Let's do that one. That's a cool percussion. Thank you. Well, that went on a bit longer than I thought it was going to. So, and it kept going faster and faster. Okay, what time is it getting to be?
10 till.
10 till? Okay, well, let's do something like yesterday. I think I'll just do Jubadance here to end things off and leave you with a nice bouncy rhythm, to say the least. Here we go. Jubadance by Nathaniel Depp. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm Dan Meyers, and by the way, I play at the Emerald of Siam the first Friday of every month. I do believe August 4th is going to be the date this next time. And I have a mass of keyboards and things there and other instruments. But if I had to choose one instrument over anything else, it would certainly be the piano. And it's just the basis for jumping off into music any which direction that you can think of.
You know what piano you're playing?
Do I know what piano? Of course I'm playing the great Yamaha.
But do you know which one?
No, which one?
You said C2X.
This is a C2X Yamaha?
Mm-hmm.
And it's beautiful. I literally could just listen. Just listen to, I mean. Truly analog, not digital.
Thank you, Dan.
Great, wonderful. I love being here. Thank you.